In this video, we will be showing you an easy way on how to add signatures to your document using Zoho Writer. Enjoying our videos so far? Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any updates.
If you want to sign a document using Zoho Writer and Zoho Sign, you can either create a new document or upload an existing one. Here, I'll be uploading a very simple employment contract I have downloaded from the internet. But when uploading, make sure that the file type matches Zoho Writer's requirements. And as you can see, only the supported file formats are the text file formats. And if we are to upload a PDF document, it would provide us with an error. Now let's try uploading a DOCX file format. Once your file has been successfully uploaded, you have the option to either open it now or later. Let's open it now. Once you have your document uploaded, click on the More Options tab. It's the three lines in the upper left corner of your screen. And then Insert tab and go to the Signature button. Your saved signatures should automatically show when you click the button, like this one. Let's delete this first, but if you don't have one yet, or if you want to add a new one, click on the pencil icon beside it. This would show you the different options to add a signature. We have the type text option where you can generate a custom signature automatically. Here. Or we also have the draw signature, the capture and upload as photo option. And then you can also use your saved signatures from Zoho Sign. Let's use this one first. Once you have selected your signature, click on the place in the document where you want your signature to show. And put our signature here. You also have the option to resize your signature to fit the document. You obviously have the option to edit and format this text, but for now, we'll just be showing you how to sign a document using Zoho Writer and Zoho Sign.
Pretty easy, right? Now you know how to sign your document in Zoho Writer. We appreciate your continued support of our videos. Please continue liking and sharing our videos to your community. If you have concerns or queries, don't hesitate to contact us at knowhow@customerization.ca.